Everyone, today we're I'm gonna be doing some slime baking, and I want to teach you how to make hold on, come on guys. Okay, so we're doing some slime baking and teaching you how to make some cookies. So first, you'll be adding your milk. My milk is just in this big milk carton.
A father should set an example for what his daughter should look for in a man, and that's what I want, you know, him to set for me.
Okay, and then I'm going to add some oil. A little bit of oil. And then Olivia and mix it.
I'm excited, but I'm also nervous because what if he doesn't like it here? And this is gonna be a big adjustment for my daughter too.
Mixing. Now, going to need some flour. So I forgot to get it from the kitchen, so I'll be right back. Okay, so then we're gonna need the cookie dough mix. And I'm gonna mix it. Okay, so I've been mixing for a while, and this is what it is so far. This is what it looks like so far. Now, we are going to put in some water. And mix. And some, and I'll come back to you guys when it is, when it's dough, and I'll put in some more flour, so. Okay, so I turned this into the dough. It's a little bit sticky. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start kneading. So got this, and you're gonna put some flour on it.
wedding, we have to have everyone with a tuxedo.
I'm not changing my wedding around for new guys who just don't want to have tux.
I don't know if you can read it.
I'm starting meeting.
Really short-sighted. I need them here. I need my friends. They're like my family. She's very young. She's actually more flexible. So you care more about the
wedding,
the etiquette of your wedding for the people.
I care about how the wedding looks.
If you plan with a foreign husband, I think you should also take his culture into consideration.
Well, one little fun fact is that when you're in America, if you agree to be in somebody's wedding, you're agreeing to the responsibilities of what comes with it.
Yeah. You want to know another fun fact? You're getting married to a foreigner.
Okay, so it's coming out good. It's not that sticky anymore. But I will add some more flour. Little bit more flour.
Cannot get married or move to America until her family approves of the dowry, which is not something that I was financially prepared for.
So what's your plan to do?
$50,000 right now.
If they say no, maybe I would have said you can roll up.
Okay, now what we're going to do is we're going to add some chocolate chips. So I'll come back with the chocolate chips. I forgot to add the chocolate chips in the batter, but that's fine. So I have my chocolate chips in this bag. What is this opener? I have no idea where this opens at, so. Okay. Add some chocolate chips. I'm adding quite a lot of chocolate chips because I like chocolate chip cookies. So, yeah, and we're just going to mix that in. Chocolate chips in there. Not gonna add any more because I added a lot. So now what we're gonna do is I'll be back to go get a little tray for the cookies. Okay, so I got the tray. And we're gonna put some of the cookie dough in it. So what you're gonna have to do is you're going to roll the cookie dough in a ball, and then you're going to place it in the tray. And keep on wanting to do that until you have as much cookies as you want.
I found out for the first time that not only do I have to pay the dowry, but now I have to have two water buffaloes. This is more than what I expected in this short year's time. I don't know how I'm going to find the money.
I'm gonna make
to
big and small ones.
Water buffalo shopping.
Most likely small because I'm not that hungry, but this little one is for my grandma because she doesn't really like cookies, but I'm just gonna give her one anyway. I have to see some.
I do have some concerns about Olivia. Last night, she didn't even stay to have dinner with us.
I'm gonna have to save some space for the bottom.
She's not happy that Luis is here. I hope that Luis and Olivia can get along over the next 90 days and that she can see that he's not here to take her place. Y'all, come on! Good morning! Now, before the exam?
Yes. I was gonna put it on the side just because.
Good morning.
Then I'm gonna add some extra chocolate chips.
Hi.
To the top.
Good morning. How'd you sleep? Are you good?
Was the great night. My best night. Oh my god. Hello, Jesus.
Just a second. You can sprinkle
extra chocolate chips.
You know how to say cheese.
Because I like some chocolate chips.
Okay.
And this one's probably gonna be mine.
I'm so happy to be here in America with Molly. I just met her kids for the first time. I'm so nervous about them sending me.
First
Cincy,
go holler for Cincy. Okay. Uh-oh, I think I burnt the bacon. There we go, I got it, it's perfect. Oh, yeah, I got it. Oh, all right.
Okay, there you go, and then we're gonna put this in the pre-bake the oven to 350 degrees, and then put the cookies in the oven, and then you're gonna wait 40 to 45 minutes for this to be done. So I'll be putting this in the oven. Okay, so my cookies are done in the oven. I just got them out. So let's go ahead and taste one. I'm gonna taste this one. So I forgot to tell you guys to put some stuff on the bottom, but I did that off camera when I got the tray. So we're gonna be trying this one. Okay, make sure you guys can see me.
Extra loaf pizza has the fox cheese and the most pepperoni for just $6. Only a Tommy would pay more for less toppings.
Okay.
What if your sharp vacuum could clean almost anywhere?
Kind of tastes like.
Presenting the shark eye on the
robot. How do I say it? Like. Kind of tastes like peanut butter. Yeah. Peanut butter. But that was really good. So. And I'm gonna eat another one because I think like it will.
Refresh probiotics for your vagina, not your digestive tract. Refresh protein could have period after your period.
If you're struggling with spending $10,000 in credit card debt, you could qualify for National Debt Debt Reset Program.
Eat some more.
Reduce the balances on your debt and reduce your monthly payments while you become debt free in 24 to 48 months.
Okay, I really like this these cookies, and even though it tastes like peanut butter, still. Eating this, but yeah, I'm gonna let. My mom tried one of these, so even though this is for my grandma, I'm pretty sure she would have got it. So I'm just gonna give this one to my mom. So see how it tastes. Mom, you want to try some?
Sure.
This is actually chocolate chip.
Chocolate chips.
Isn't it weird? It kind of tastes like peanut butter. Okay, so we have the leftover cookies here, so I think I'm just gonna eat them. That one was really tiny, so I'm just gonna stuff that whole thing. I just stuff that whole thing in my mouth. Okay, so I'm gonna eat another one. Okay, so hope you like this slime baking video. To make some cookies. And yeah, so thank you so much for watching this video. Hopefully you try this out too. So yeah, and this is how it turned out at the end. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hopefully you liked it. And if you did, please like this video. So yeah. It kind of tastes like peanut butter if you guys try it. So yeah, I think I'm just gonna take some more from this. And So yeah. Hopefully you try this too. If you do, it's really good, trust me. Just tastes like peanut butter with some chocolate in it, which is really weird. So bye.